Hi guys, today we are going to look at how to add a computer to Azure AD. First thing I would recommend is to have the computer, the device name done properly. So I have initials with the company name, department or desktop 01. Then we are heading out to the main settings page. You can access the settings page from here. Right click on the start button and go to system and go to accounts. And then access work or school, then click on connect, then you can put in the credentials of that user who's using the computer, or we can add the so from here we are gonna click on join this device to Azure Active Directory. Like I said, you can use the user's email and the password, or you can use admin email and the password from the Azure domain. So I'm going to use the user's email here. So I'm going to copy it through and click next. Then it's going to ask for the password. So I'm going to enter the password, then sign in. So it's going to process from here, and your organization requires additional security. You can skip this part. This is for multi-factor authentication. I'm asking later. So it's going to show me this message, and you can just press join. So it's going to add the user, this device to the Azure AD. While this is going on, we can log into the Azure portal to check from that end. I can show you the device being added. So I'm gonna go to Azure portal. So I'll log in and come back. So I logged into Azure Active Directory portal. So continuing with adding the computer, it's just gonna give you this message: you're all set. You click done. So it'll appear here, connected to Azure shall be limited Azure AD, and I'm logged into Azure AD, so it's called Entra now. So if I look at all devices, this device is added and the owner will be Sam Smith. And another thing you need to keep in mind is that this computer, this user is gonna be a local administrator. I'm gonna do a different video for that, how to remove or add an existing AD user to an administrator group to the local computer. So the next thing, I'm gonna close this, sign out. Stuck, so I'm gonna close that. So users can, so this user can log into the computer using their credentials. So I'm gonna sign out. So next time when I sign out and go get into the login page, I get this other user. So from there, I'm gonna put in the email address. I need to type that. And the password. So it's gonna find out that user and get their details. So it's gonna be a new login. So this is how you add a user to Azure AD and log into that user. Hope this will be helpful for someone. Okay, thanks. Bye.